American rapper Mos Def says Drake is a pop artist who makes music that you can shop to at Target with. Let's check it out.
Like, is Drake hip-hop?
Drake is pop to me. In the sense, like, if I was in Target in Houston and I heard a Drake song, so it feels like a lot of his music is compatible with shopping.
Well, there you go. Apparently listening to Drake's music is for people who like to shop on edge. I'll make sure to play Hotline Bling the next time I go to Target. By the way, does Mos Def even matter anymore?